What's up, guys? Welcome to part number 6 of our Metroid Prime playthrough. In the last episode, we got the boost ball, as well as the space boots that allow us to double jump. Using those, we got a couple of extra missile expansions. And in this episode, we're gonna head back to Magmore Caverns through the Talon Overworld, because I looked where we're supposed to go next. Not to a great degree or anything, it just wants us to go back to Magmore Caverns. Because we did get the space boots. So, my accidental exploration was actually something we were supposed to do, which is rewarding, because I love when exploration pays off. So, I wish there was a sprint. Now that we have double jump. But we're gonna make our way back to Magmore Caverns and go through the, I don't know what it's called. It's where all the sentry guns were. But just a tower basically. And we're gonna explore that area some more, and it should lead us back into a different part of Vindrana Drifts. And we can continue from there. I wouldn't have been able to guess that on my own. Not at first. I figured we'd have to go back to that big room in Magmore Caverns, but I just didn't know it'd be right now. I was looking elsewhere. Basically in all of the Chozo rooms. Let me see. I think I go back to the ship room. No? Where's it at? There it is. Okay, yeah, I know where I'm going. Okay, so we're pretty much there. Man, there's so much in this game. I cannot praise this game enough. All the areas are just so unique, and all the upgrades to the Varia suit are just super cool to me. Like, there's the charge beam that is shown off in like Smash Brothers, and there's like simple things that everyone knows about, like the Morph Ball, and even Morph Bombs because of Smash Brothers. But then there's stuff like Double Jump, which is not intuitive. Like, well, sort of is. But everyone in Smash Brothers can Double Jump. So that's not really something I think about. There's just things like, I don't know, just all the enemies, like, I would never think, like, oh, Samus, yeah, Lava Serpent. I'm really bad about just not caring if I lose health or not. I'm up there. Double jump, there's nothing I can't do. Okay, this is the room. No, next one. Almost there. Here we are. Okay, just don't target. Thank you. is so good. Why can't I double jump? That's not what I want. Oh, I see. I didn't realize what it was doing. Alright, let me look at the map. Yeah, I guess the only door I haven't gone out of is the one I'm looking at over here. Okay. Oh no, what did I goof up on? That's sort of annoying. I want to see what this would look like in third person. As far as I'm concerned, I'm jumping off of air. Don't. Now I'm sad. Quit! Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me! Oh, how to fail at platforming 101. Step 1, exist. Oh, thank goodness. I can't do that again. I just can't. That's too much. That's really pretty. Hey, wait. This is a Chozo artifact. Nice. Artifact of Strength. Nice. Hope they don't expect me to, like, do anything now. Part of the area is unstable. What do you mean? Wait, was that literally it? Oh, no. I see. Oh, I get it. I'm dumb. Okay. Maybe I'm not. Okay. It says unstable here, right? Where did it say unstable? Right there. What am I missing? Bendesium. Am I even saying that right? Sentient. I don't get it. What are you trying to show me? I'm gonna be right back. This is annoying. I'm back. So apparently, I'm not even supposed to do anything else. In this room. Whatever. I don't know what that room means. I don't know what I was supposed to, like, it shows something. I don't quite get it. So we're moving past it. And I'm supposed to be over here. Why are you annoying? Going back to Finthron. With my... I think I know what to do. With the double jump, I think I can make it to... all those places that I was thinking about. I think I got it. That door's open. I just straight up. No, I don't think I can. Never mind. We good. I'm gonna save real quick. How long we got? About halfway through. Okay. Alright. So. Moving on to the next area. Or what I think the next area is. I don't like those things. I'm gonna not shoot at these guys, because these guys are not happy with me. Actually, how did you even hear that? Okay, guy. Your face is scary. No way. No way that wasn't a hit. Get out of here with that nonsense. Say what now? Predator activity analyzed. Chapel of the Elders. Alright. I can make this jump, right? Oh, baby, it's a triple. Alright, I'm gonna ignore all these guys. Mainly because I don't care. Okay, get out of the way. And we will make this jump. We will. No, we won't! God dang it! We will try again. We've got it. Easy. Too easy. I was just joking. Dude, boost ball is flames. How do these guys respawn so easily? Dang it, I thought I could cheat. Easy peasy. We can do this. Oh my gosh! Is that even what I'm supposed to do? Or am I making a fool of myself? Hold on. Where am I at? I think I'm doing this all wrong. Okay. I know there's a way to get to these. Oh my gosh, we will figure this out. I don't get it. I don't understand. Just realized how stupid the last two loops I did were, because I didn't even have to do that. Okay. Can I, like, propel myself? Wait, is this moving? I don't think it is. Okay. Okay.
We got it.
We got it. No, we don't! I don't get it! What is it? What do I have to do differently? Okay, so you double jump early. You make it not even close. That is for sure. So do I need to just time it better? Oh my gosh, we were so close! Oh, I'm angry. I will not give up. I will not let this be in a just a failure of an episode. I will not. I'm gonna lose it! What is this? Samus! Grab onto a ledge, you have another arm! I don't understand. Oh, Samus, you almost had me. Whew. I was about to lose all the marbles. All of them. Every single one. Okay, I get it. You're scary. What is going on here? Statue depicting a Chozo balancing the plate of existence on its hands. Oh! Who's that guy? Nice. Get ready. It probably tilts, unless that was just not literal. Almost certain. Nope. I'm almost certain one of the artifacts is in this. I'm pretty sure there's a Chozo artifact in this area. We got all sorts of Chozo up in here too. Okay, so architect, philosopher, warrior. shaman. Frozen in place. So I think we have to melt that at some point. A statue depicting the bust of a Chozo shaman adorns this door. So do I need to shoot the shaman? Hold on. The shaman was this one. So that opens that. Is there something that opens this? These don't even explode. Okay. Never mind. We'll continue moving forward. Smart of the list. Dang it. No. Nope. Okay. Seems like there's a lot of stuff going on. This is where I think Ridley was gonna be. The wave beam. That's the purple one. Okay, watch this. Fooled the system. Ah, system fooled me. Come on. Chigas are invulnerable to most beam weapons. The crystals on their back absorb energy. Once they fire, they have hyperventilate. Hyperventilate. Duh. After using their breath attack, making their mouth area vulnerable. The soft underbelly is susceptible to concussive blasts. In battle, they expel blasts of frigid gas. So I need to shoot its tummy and then its mouth. There's its breath. Okay. Our missiles the only thing that hurt me? I've got missiles to spare, boy. Why are you up in my grill like that? Underbelly is sensitive. I know that. I have no idea how much health you have. Surely I'm close. Hey, got him. Took way longer than I thought it was going to. I just realized I'm dropping frames. Oh man, shoot. So, I'm gonna end it off right here. I'm gonna make sure that the frame droppage gets fixed. But with that, I'm gonna save right after this. So, I wanna thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.